the tree mother. ...109 years ago in India. Saalumarada Thimmakka was born in Thimmakka. She wanted to have children, but she couldn't. During that moment, India had lost 40% of their forest. So, she decided to plant more than 8,000 banyan trees. She checked, watered, and took care of them one by one every day. Now she is 109 years old. She is an inspirational and an influential woman ecologist. This is how Thimmakka in India looks today.